For millennia, we tried to guide them. Long before they built their first cities, we planted the seeds they would need to grow on their worlds. We gave them an invitation to join us, and because of us, they reached the stars. But like all children, they had other plans. There may still be time for us to guide them before they fall to the others. They may still make the right decision. To serve the Lord of Rigel.
Beneath the sands of a dying world, the humans made a discovery. A Rigelian probe left for the ages, containing secrets that would change the course of humanity. Within it, an invitation to Rigel at the heart of the galaxy. But they did not warn the humans of the dangers they would face on this journey. At Altair, the humans would make first contact as they explored and expanded into the galaxy. They would then be forced to make a decision to shape the galaxy. Would the humans exploit species as the Rigelians did, or exterminate those opposed to them? Only time would tell.
Thank you.